Hello everyone, welcome to episode 10 Kingdom Hearts Let's Play. Let's continue. That ended up trying to find clues. I've got two of the clues so far. Now, like I said before, there's a Dalmatian thing in this game where if you rescue all of them, you unlock scene. I'm not gonna do that just because this takes too long and I just want to get through this game for you guys, but I'll probably be getting, you know, a ton of chests with the Dalmatians in them throughout the whole game, so maybe if I get lucky and just get them all without even actually trying for what the fuck really. Proof that white man can't jump. Boy, wouldn't that suck if I fell off. Sure, let's kill some heartless. Let's level up. I'm gonna need a level up for the boss in this world anyway. Oh my goodness. Man, now you make a lot of jumps. Thank you. Oh my. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Sword's huge. I'm supposed to eat an acorn. There's an acorn. What am I locked down to? White boy jump. Yep, Sora gets around. Let's kill these. Get this. Oh, I can't believe I wasted a high potion on that. One thing. I'm not supposed to give it a regular potion. Bogus as hell. Really? No, you suck. Before Dano dies for the 40th time, I'm just gonna go in here. I'm gonna save, and next time on episode 11 will be the boss battle. Thank you for joining me. Subscribe if you like us, me and Flint. If you like this, if you like his Half-Life, whatever, subscribe and have a nice day. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.